Well, should we hop into Crucible? I mean, I did say we could do Iron Banner. But I'm not going to. Hold up, I need to grab the shotgun. You guys are gonna experience my terrible Crucible skills. No, 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 give me the shotgun. Come on. Where is he? Where is he? Oh, bugger me.
I've seen enough. I'm calling this one.
Oh, we lost. Joy.
Proceed captured. Your enemy has defeated you. No, not this time. Controlling those zones.
Please tell me that
is
counted.
The only path to
oh my gosh, it counted. What? I have to kill 100 guardians? It's gonna take forever. Did I really get loot from that? Oh gosh, of course I did. That's fantastic. Alright, well. Okay, here's what we'll do. Sparking the Scrivener. Interesting. We're gonna finish up Duality Quest, alright? So it's pretty much one game. We'll hop into a Nightfall Strike, see how much a champion gives. So that way we can try to get this catalyst going. I need to get auto rifle guardian defeats. Once dualities, and I'll switch to auto rifle, because might as well. So this should be the last game, unless I just suck, which I tend to do. What is this? Oh, I see. I did not recognize the fire. I was like, what am I playing?
Show me you can take ground. Hold the zone.
Are you ready to get our butts whooped?
Zone C. Enemy claimed Zone B. Enemy claimed Zone A.
Oh, he's gonna die. The fact that I Managed to pull that off. Did that complete it? Holy crap, it did. Okay, hold up, hold up. Alright. So we'll just do this for now. Alright, well, I'm not gonna win that fight.
Zone B, Captain. You have zone advantage. Zone C lost.
Alright. Do we really want to keep playing this? Yeah, let's not be a bad sport. Like, I'm not quitting because we're losing. I'd be quitting because it's Crucible. I don't like Crucible.
Zone A captured. Zone advantage is yours. Zone B lost.
Good. Oof. Even with the healing rift. I have to remember I have Wither Horde. I'll get some territorial dominance.
Zone C lost. You have zone advantage. Power play. Keep the pressure on. Zone A locked.
Ba-ba-ba.
Double down. 5 minutes remaining.
I was not going to win in any case there. That was double shotguns.
Pressure on. Zone B locked. Zone A locked. You captured Zone B. You have advantage. see lost. Yes. Now show them the true meaning of war. Zone C captured. You have zone advantage.
Holy crap, we're winning. How? I am also bottom of the leaderboard, which is to be expected. Oof. That dude, it's just, those are characters. He's a very, very big tryhard. Look at him go. Ooh, look at him.
You're winning. Stay strong. Don't see lost.
Dang it. Well, we were winning. Like I said, look at that guy go.
That shut them down. You captured Zone B. You have zone advantage. 1 minute left. You captured zone C.
Holy crap, we won.
Keep the pressure on.
Oh my gosh.
Bring victory.
Oh, wow.
Zones controlled. Targets eliminated.
Okay.
Nice work.
Freaking 7%. That's not even. Oh my gosh. It's not worth playing Crucible for this part. Are you kidding me? Freaking 7%. We're going to strikes. Oh, we've been going for an hour and a half. Oof. Okay, we'll see how quickly we can do this. What subclass do I want to use? Let's use stasis for now. See, I've completed 5 Crucible matches this whole season. It's more than last season, I can tell you that. It's the inverted spire.
Friendly warning. I am detecting seismic events all along the planet's crust. I believe the Red Legion is to blame.
Hey, who wants to bet the facts with the aerosol?
Hold up. Does Failsafe have a new voice? I'm gonna have to look into that. Well, I'm Googling that real quick. Sorry, you guys. I am really curious. That did not sound right. Alright, so no one really knows. Doesn't look like there's like official confirmation. But other people have noticed that too. She sounds different. That's so strange. What are our modifiers? Enemies throw grenades significantly more often. Extra shields, incoming arc environmental damage. Oh, did they push me into the... Okay.
Hey, Failsafe, you're all cozy in your data core. Any advice on an energy shield?
I believe the nearby Vex constructs maintain that barrier.
Yeah, see? She
well,
sounds
I
different.
Could've... Okay, we'll shoot them.
Alright, well that gave already given me significant more, but by the looks of things, I'm gonna oh, there's 10 steps this. I'm not gonna get this on stream.
Look
sorry, you guys.
Drills.
This is just...
Even the Vex can't stop a Cabal invasion.
Okay. I'll have to divide this into 2 parts then. Okay. This quest took a lot longer than I thought. Also, my whenever I play Destiny, it's just Destiny. My frames take an absolute crap.
And of course, the drills have armed crews.
I could lower my FPS down instead of 30, like 45 or something. Or 60, I could lower down like 45, even 30. The sound that the super makes when you activate it, it's so good. It really is so good.
Oof. Cade got stuck stealing from the Vex. Why didn't that happen to the Red Legion?
Calculating Red Legion similarity to Cade 6, 0.0001%. Plus, you know, Cade's dumb.
You are both depressing and unhealthy.
Hey, got another lure charge. I think of this up and running.
I think they want their drill back.
I was out of ammo. Like, this gun doesn't feel meaty, but it can dish up some damage. Bye. Hopefully there's no champions back there. Things I got no like short range weapons or long range weapons. There's just no good snipers in the kinetic style. I think I killed them. I definitely killed them. I got you. What the? Okay, I see the problem. Sorry. Oh my gosh, that's funny. Dang it, we almost one-phased him. I missed my overhead slam, though.
It's switching guns.
Got it.
Hey, Felsen.
Yes, friendly ghost?
We did it. We did a great job. Admit it.
Technically, the captain did. You live in his backpack.
Switch off.
Alright, I think I'll end the video there for this part. No. Let's just go, and then I'll just edit it. I can splice the video in half. It just means editing on my part, which I really don't want to do, but it'll have to happen. So we'll go... We'll go till 2 hours. I was not expecting to be going this long. Holy crap. Looks like maybe 2 more strikes. We'll do it. Looks like there's still 1 more step after this too. Let's see, I can get that, and that. Oh my gosh. Oh, I have to launch into another one. So yeah, this will be 2 videos. Who knows, maybe 3. We can just do all day Destiny. Which again, isn't that bad. I have lots of shaders. I've just given up on dismantling all of them. I could easily go to the crypt target and get that done, but nah.
analyze this planet's crust. My scouts report multiple seismic events across the surface.
Trying to remember, in D1, did we have limited sprint? Or could you just run forever? I can't remember, because I know in the early days of COD, we had limited sprint. You needed the marathon for it to run forever.
Hey, failsafe, you're all cozy in your data. Any advice on an energy shield? Well, I could have. Okay, we'll shoot them.
Get that sword charge up and running. So apparently an update came out today. More like a, not like an actual game update per se. I hit the box. No. Okay. There we go. Don't pick me up. Thanks. Y'all are great. Pretty much just talk about the loot system in D2 and all the changes they're wanting to make just to the game in general, and a lot more weapons and armor should be coming out in the next few seasons. Crossplay and transmog will be coming out soon, which is fantastic. So that was a really cool update to kind of just read up on. We took care of that side, but we did not even touch the other side. Unity is doing something over there. Woo. Better fly high. I should probably get the shotgun one, unstoppable shotgun. It class. There's an arms. Oh, did they leave? Oh my gosh. Why? I think we might have missed a champion or something. Okay. Oh, they. I am back here. Oh! That's good to know. Requires 7. I didn't even realize that. It's a little brutal, don't you think? Found the cheese. I found the cheese. Which also means I need to empty out my slots here. So I can throw him on. No! I was farming champions! How do I chat? How do I type? How do I chat? Oh, he died. Okay. I don't know how to type chat anymore. No! Thank you. Hopefully these two just leave. Because I am just farming this champion so hard. Did they get the message? No, they're just gonna continue forward. Well, I farmed them for as long as we could. Yes! I think they're catching on. Oh, there's two champions down there. Oh, so that's what they're doing. That's even better. Oh, that's beautiful. Don't know what that was. Oh, that was a happy squeal right there. It's beautiful. Oh, what a cheese. Oh, we found the cheese. We're gonna get this done a lot quicker than I thought. Great stuff. So I wouldn't be surprised if he left. Just gotta do this a handful more times and we got this. Oh, I think him. Maybe. Okay, they left. That's fine. Let's try to get as many of these done as I can. Well, I mean, I got one champion. All right. Oh, no. No, no, no. Okay, it's fine. There should be enough champ. No, that's not true. I would have to do this about two more times. Dang it. I hope these two understand. Like, I'm farming champions here. Dang it. All right.
No. Drill back.
No. Idiot. They're all idiots. Alright, fine. Yes, finally. Enter mission, the Crow and the Hawk in DC. All right, let's switch up our gear. I think it's global reach, power, global, shielding, longevity. Okay, yeah. The traveler had led us every step of the way, through metaphor and visions. The guardians of the Dark Age would have wished for this kind of guidance. Though I worry, was this what the people of the Golden Age experienced right before the end? Ooh, that's a good question. Because we really are kind of in this circle of life type deal. Where we're going to experience a collapse. And the question is, like, are we going to live through it? Probably shouldn't be using a darkness subclass, but it's okay.
There's increased taken activity here. It's going to be much more dangerous than last time.
Good thing we're here to back you up.
Are we actually gonna, like, are they gonna be here fighting? Or is that just, like, them talking? Oh, you're like the advanced taken. Of course. Any modifiers? Increased solar and environmental damage. And overload and unstoppable champions. I will say though, these warmind cells are definitely going to be stronger. Oh man. Bring it! I ain't scared of you! Move it. We're on a hustle this time. We know where we're going.
The traveler is calling for us.
Oh, it reminds me of Vault of Glass right there. Climb up. Did we go this way last time? I can't even remember. That was only like an hour or two ago. We did not go this way last time. Not at all. We went the bottom route. Oh boy. Oh boy. Okay. We were definitely going a different path. This is cool. This is really, really cool. Boy. Am I supposed to go down here? I am. Oh, what? Okay. Do I really not have any long range? Kidding me? This is why I'm a warlock, not a titan or a hunter, merely because of the jumping abilities. You have much more control as a warlock. Oh no, I need that. To you, Bungie, for doing that, but holy crap. Uh oh. Kind of slipped there. Please tell me Crow's gonna fight alongside us. That'd be so cool. Such a good bow. All right. What? Why is that covered in blight? I'm not actually gonna keep the bow.
What have they done? What are they doing? We have to stop this.
Yeah, what are they doing? Oh boy. Eat darkness. Dark. Dang it, stupid vandal. I hate snipers. Oh, I know there's more of you. Where's that man? Oh, you're not gonna get two kills off of me. Come on, pick it up. How much help do these guys have? My goodness. It's like they're red bar enemies. They should not be that difficult to kill. Right?
Hawkmoon is resonating with the shard. I think this is it.
It's done.
Yes.
You're the Traveler, aren't you? Or you're a part of it. Of us. Paracausal energy readings are... My sensors are overloading. The Taken are trying to stop us from communing with the Traveler.
There we go, baby. Alright, hold up, hold up. I need to... Future drops of this weapon will have random rolls. Final blows and precision hits with Hawkmoon grant stacks of paracausal charge. The final round in the magazine deals bonus damage based on the number of stacks. Stowing Hawkmoon on the final round removes this bonus. Why? F me. It has to be a fallen Taken is the boss. They're the most annoying of the Taken. How that worked hit me. It did. Missed it.
Energy readings have normalized. The Hawk, it's gone.
I'm not picking up anything either.
Sabathun.
Hawkmoon is whole again. Reborn. She can't take that from us.
Yes! Alright, Hawkmoon. What does this mean? Future drops of this weapon will have random rolls? Well, there we go. We finally have Hawkmoon. That took bloody forever. That was 2.5 hours. That was with the cheese too. So Postmaster, Monument of Lost Light have stuff for us. Exostranger has stasis related crap. We've already done that exo thing. Man, wow, we got Hawkmoon. We will play more around with it next time. I'm gonna go take a quick break, and then I think we'll just do a small something afterwards. But that took up majority of this week's stream, is this quest. Hope you guys enjoyed. Hawkmoon is back. It actually looks really good. It feels really smooth too. Like, I have to give it to him on that. Let's read the lore. Stalk thy prey and let loose thy talons upon the darkness. What is this feeling? I did not ask for it. I do not understand it. I do not want it. The crow is so carefree in his ignorance. The bonfire's glow lights up his pale features. And I am drawn to the hope of his gold eyes. In his gold eyes. Where is the despairing child I anticipated? He drinks from an open bottle of wine against the recommendation of his ghost. The guardian encourages him, and they are laughing. This celebration is maddening. Neither have reason to be so jubilant. Their world is ending, and they thrash like dying creatures in the final light of collapsing stars. They do not seem to acknowledge the futility of their existence, the impermanence of it in the face of cosmic annihilation. Now the guardian is drinking, standing close to the fire. Their ghost, too, encourages them not to partake. They poison themselves for the enjoyment of it. I am reminded of my sisters, a moment spent by lapping shores, gazing up at infinite stars full of possibilities and wonder. I am yet left yearning. What is this feeling? I do not understand it. I do not want it. They are celebrating their victory over the Taken. The crow is making a gun shape with his hand, swinging the nearly empty bottle of wine around in the other like a sword. The guardian looks pensive, sitting on a rock by the fire, contemplating the secret they are keeping. The crow notices, but tries not to show it. He wants the guardian spirits to be lifted. He wants to be supportive, so that they may share in their triumphs together, as equals. I am reminded of my home. I am reminded of the warmth of the sun and the embrace of my family. I am reminded of my father's face. I'm reminded of everyone I betrayed. All the blood spilled in the name of immortality. The warmth of the sun burns me with its memory. What is this feeling? I I do not want it. The fire has nearly died. The crow fell over and cannot stand, though he insists he is fine. The guardian is turning the embers with the tip of their sword. The ghosts are talking to one another in quiet conspiracy. The celebration has ended, but I can sense their emotions are mixed. Complex and myriad things, when a simple singular focus would suffice. There is a growing kinship here, against better judgment. What is this feeling? Huh. I have no clue whose perspective that's from. A part of me wants to say, like Clovis? I could be wrong. Alright. Well, that about settles it. We haven't looked at this screen in forever. I'll try to split this video up into two at some point. Well, by the end of the week, of course, but somewhere in the middle, the video splits. I have no clue where. But hope you guys enjoyed, and I will be back momentarily.